I thought short and I wrote long. I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, I thought short and I wrote long. I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, 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 I thought short and I wrote long. After all that we've been through, with the sun going down, oh, getting older every day, oh, and the moon is going away, oh, I thought short and I wrote long. I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, I thought short and I wrote long. I thought short and I wrote long. Even though we are getting older every day, we have so many memories that we have together. I thought short and I wrote long. I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, I thought short and I wrote long. I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. The night time is now here. Outside the stars are shining, and all that we can think is how we got through the day. I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, I thought short and I wrote long. I thought short and I wrote long. Now that we say goodnight and we go our separate ways, oh, I know what I can do to remember the memory. So I thought short and I wrote long. I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, I thought short and I wrote long. I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, I thought short and I wrote long. Oh, I thought short and I wrote long. 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 Oh.
Questionable.
what we are doing is following the path you steered away from the taking your own road. That's where you will go. We've gone our own ways before, so it's not questionable. It's a pattern that repeats, a pattern that's questionable. It's not the act that's questionable. You decided to go somewhere else. It's just that I've seen this before. A recursion. And I bet that you do too. I guess I'll see you later. When we so it's not questionable. It's a pattern that repeats, a pattern that's questionable. Then it grew, scorched the leaves above, about to start a wildfire. We covered up the flames. Someone climbed up the tree, cut the branch down. It landed on the cloth. Covering the pit, it set the cloth on fire. Now we are left with big flames now. sanctuary. Goodbye, haven. Goodbye, oasis. So long, memories. So long, dreams. So hello night, hello emptiness, hello sorrow, hello remorse, hello barren, hello smoke clouds, hello water, hello forlorn.
Alone, I'm here at my own house. No one telling me what to do. I can write now, I can live now.
I'm not going nowhere tonight, despite what you want me to do. I will stay here, so goodbye there. Have a nice day, have a nice day. I want to stay in my peaceful state of my mind. In my own time, I want to look outside of the windows and see the cars drive by the house instead of me having to leave the house in my peaceful state of mind. I'm not going nowhere tonight, despite what you want me to do. I will stay here, so goodbye there. Have a nice day, have a nice day.
Crew on deck, we've been attacked. I'm sending out an SOS. Abandoned ship, abandoned ship. Hello, anyone there? We acquire help, send here now. We've been attacked, we are sinking. We need to leave. We need
too late.
but no help came. The ship is gone now, a derelict ship in a lake.
A swing set facing the beach. A swing set facing the beach. Who can jump to the beach? Who tiki bar to get something to eat and drink. I walk to the dock. People are fishing. You yell out for me. I yell back in return. I make the walk back to the tiki bar. We go on the beach. I try and climb a slide that goes straight into Moon Lake. Seagulls are hawking, people are diving off of the docks. They're not supposed to. We are called to the docks. We are getting on a boat. We will sail around Mona Lake and Michigan Lake. I cannot help but just observe. I keep my mouth shut. I'm afraid that's all I can do. Cause if I let out a peep, I'll get shocked. Might get weak. This collar strapped on my throat, I won't let it kill me. So I wait anxiously. For the timer, you run out. But that won't happen for another year. I hid under the shade through the summer. I trotted in forest room the fall. I waited through heat waves, one tornado, snowstorms and blizzards. Finally came April. And today, it was downpouring, the best downpour of my life. There was just 1 minute that was on the timer. I was delighted, I wanted to be free so bad. That was when the kid got attacked. I tried to bark to scare off the psychopath, but I got shocked. I was getting weaker. It felt like I was being electrocuted by multiple eels at once. I tried one last time, and to my surprise, I wasn't shocked. I barked and barked, and all I did was bark nonstop. The psychopath turned his attention towards me. That's when the barking stopped. There was a loud screech, and then psychopath was killed by a speeding truck. Kid ran after me. He hugged me tight. Streamed down his face as sirens from ambulances and police cars grew
husky named Silent saved a kid named Anthony from an unknown psycho after a test on the dog.